For all her magnitude, one quarter of our...